The Odisha government will abide by the center's new vehicle scrapping policy after the Union Finance Minister announced the much-awaited voluntary vehicle scrapping policy to phase out old and polluting vehicles on Monday. The center has directed the State Commerce and Transport Department to submit a detailed report on the old and unfit vehicles within 15 days. Under the new policy, personal vehicles would undergo the fitness test after 20 years while commercial vehicles would require it after completion of 15 years.
जहाँ से वो डिटेल्स आसला पर हम तक निश्चित तौर पर पालन करू जेहेतु सर मेनी माने ये सब कथा हले पोल्यूशन टा 25% पाखा पाखी पोल्यूशन को हमें कंट्रोल करी परिबा बोल के जोटा पोल्यूशन जो हर भयावहता देखा देउची से गोटे भी कारण अच्छी अन्य कारण सब अच्छे अधिक निजुक्तिर सुजोग जो अनएम्प्लॉयड मैंने पाई बोली तार भितर मतलब रही जहाँ डिटेल्स आसे आम निश्चय कार्यकारी करूँ केन्द्र सरकार अलरेडी मागले 15 दिन भर देवाक पड़ो से देलापर जहाँ डिटेल्स आसो आम कार्यकारी कर
According to Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, the new plan will help in encouraging fuel-efficient, environment-friendly vehicles, thereby reducing pollution and oil import bill. It is believed that the new policy will see investment of around 10,000 crore and create around 50,000 jobs. Bureau Report, OTV News.